I was so nervous to get married because my husband wanted us to write our own vows. And I grew up a tomboy. I'm a little Puerto Rican girl from the South Bronx, man. I got a thick skin, and I was so afraid that my vows were going to be the most New York gangster vows. I was so afraid that I was going to get up there and be like, yo, I dead ass love you, son. On God, I love you, man.